Yeah, that's, I think what, that set him back a little bit defensively, Rick. I mean, he wasn't seeing it defensively early. And so consequently, he was in foul trouble, and you know, he was a little bit late on rotations, whether we were pressing or whether we were man or zone. So he just, as he's had a chance to mature with through experience, he's affecting the game at both ends. And you're also seeing it reflected in his rebounding totals, his rebounding numbers. At the beginning of the year, he wasn't getting 8-10 rebounds like he is now.
How much was Isaiah a difference maker in that first half?
Well, especially because Pete was in foul trouble. I mean, I've been trying to get Isaiah to consistently play with that level of aggressiveness. When he does, we're a better team. And he does more things. I mean, defensively, he makes more plays. And, you know, I want to see him keep playing like that.